Breast cancer is an unfortunate condition in women, and India is no exception. Hi, I'm Shilpi Sen, co-founder and CEO of Prayastha 3D Inventions Private Limited. Prayastha, a name given by my mother, means someone who is striving for excellence or betterment of society. As our company's name suggests, we strive for making a difference in the lives of people, especially women, with technology, with material, with 3D printing. As a teenager, I had lost my maternal aunt to breast cancer and experienced how my family suffered emotionally, especially my maternal grandparents. However, I did not understand much about the disease or lives of survivors after mastectomy at that point of time. But I always wanted to do something significant with my life where I would be able to improve the lives of breast cancer survivors. Therefore, I started learning and researching more on breast cancer and realized prevention and diagnosis are mere the first steps. What about women who already fell victim to this deadly disease and have lost one or both the breast? Are these women emotionally hurt when they lose their breast to cancer? One must understand that mastectomy creates a lot of psychological issues in breast cancer survivors. My reason of speaking at this esteemed platform is not only talking about our work, but to be a voice of so many mastectomy survivors in the world who wants to look normal and feel accepted by their families and friends. The mastectomy survivors suffer from low body image affecting them personally and psychologically, leaving them with the feeling of losing their femininity. These women suffer from psychological confusion, emotional turmoils that makes them suffer from anxiety and depression, affecting the quality of life. It's very unfortunate that not many people, especially men, do not consider the need of these women survivors to look normal and accept it as a valid need and consider it as a cosmetic need. Unfortunately, it's a global trend and not specific to any geography or culture. I met Vikas Garg, the other co-founder of Prayastha in Bangalore through common friends, and we decided to amalgamate his expertise of 3D printing and knowledge of material with my skills in communication and storytelling to a domain where a gap lies. Breast cancer solutions are not complete unless these women go back to their lives the way it was before the onset of cancer. We realized that 3D printing can be used to customize or personalize things, and therefore it is the best solution to make breast prostheses. We are developing a medical grade silicon printer to manufacture personalized breast prostheses and implants. As you are aware that breast prostheses are wearable inside clothing, they are external to the body and are non-invasive. One needs to wear it every day. It is not a medical device in India. However, it is a class 1 medical device in USA and Europe. And breast implants are surgically fitted implants that are permanent solution and is a class 3 or equivalent medical device in India, USA and Europe. I would like to bring into your notice that breast cancer is the most common cancer in Indian women. The average age of Indian women who are likely to get breast cancer is 10 years younger than the world's average. As you can see, that India hosts the third largest population of breast cancer incidences only after China and USA. There are about 500,000 women who are breast cancer survivors in India. National Registry Program of India predicted that there would be a rise of breast cancer incidence by 13% by 2025. Still, unfortunately, most of the reconstruction solutions are imported in India. There are few cheaper breast prosthesis options available in India, but they are not of good quality. Women have to wait for very long to get a good breast prosthesis from abroad. While interacting with breast cancer survivors, we identified no two women bodies are alike and standard breast processes are not a solution. As we realized that if one looks carefully, then the chest of the mastectomy survivor looks a bit different even after wearing a prosthesis, and it doesn't match the healthy breast. The unspeakable emotional and physical distress that women suffer after the loss of one or both breasts as a part of treatment has made us believe that this unmet medical need can be solved by making personalized, patient-specific breast restoration solutions that are implants and prosthesis. Therefore, to address these issues, Prayasta is developing medical-grade silicon 3D printer that will manufacture personalized breast prosthesis that are leak-proof as well as weight-matched. This will give confidence to the women breast cancer survivors. We began our journey with a grant from Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, in August 2017. We incorporated our startup Prayasta in December 2017. We received our first provisional patent in March 2018. In September 2020, we have filed for patents in USA and Europe. We will hopefully complete our prototype by February 2021. While I have spoken extensively about our current focus on breast cancer and manufacturing personalized breast prosthesis and implant, however, there are ample of application where silicon 3D printer can be used. For example, in shoe insoles, facial prosthesis, pre-surgical models, rapid prototyping, polyurethane printing, 3D food printing, 3D bioprinting, etc. The team has the right combination of skills. Vikas is a material researcher by training. He is the chief technical officer and takes care of the technical development of the printer. I have 15 years of experience in corporate communication and business development. I have worked in various capacities, including the Government of India and the Netherlands. Saurabh is an embedded engineer by training and leads the development of firmware along with the user interface for 3D printers at Prayasta. Ganesh is a design engineer by training and really passionate about user-centric designs. Thank you very much for your time. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. My email ID is shilpi@prayasta.com and my phone number is +91 9811 710 152. Our website is www.prayasta.com. Thank you.